What's going on tonight, guys? Hopefully this week has kicked off well for you. I would say today is a much better day than my week had originally started off. Still was on the mend a little bit more so yesterday than I am today. I finally feel like 99%. So I'm going to be grinding a little bit of zombies tonight. Probably drink maybe just one, maybe two of some of these Rheingeist Mosaic Pale Ales. This is not new to the stream. I've had it quite a few times. But just going to be chilling, taking it easy. So hopefully we can do some heavy work on GK tonight. It's been a long time. I've only had a couple playthroughs now. So I think I gotta get myself regrounded in the just general play style of like how to do the GK Easter egg. So that'll be the primary goal tonight. That's what I would call a success. And if we happen to make some really big headway in the Easter egg, great. I don't know that it's been patched yet. So my guess is even if I were to be immaculate tonight, beat the Easter egg, I would be heartbroken in the fact that it would not count as credit. Curse you, dragon! Hey! Other soldiers! Identify yourselves! Alright. Hopefully we've got the audio and everything sounding good, looking good.
There is another Nikolai. I can only imagine what horrors he has endured.
Let's get to it. Yay, kill 40 zombies with giant I-beam, destroy all the arms on 6 Valkyrie drones. I can manage that. That's an easy enough task. So I feel like if I can get all the trophies, the non-gauntlet trophies tonight, that feels like a pretty good getting back into the groove type of goal. To say get the gauntlet, get all the trophies, I mean, well, shit. Then I just have challenges left and then it's the Easter egg. I'd say if I can get all the trophies, though, that's probably 70% of the legwork for this Easter egg. Going and getting Dragon Strike. Getting through or getting to the various parts of the map in order to open it up so that you can get the, gotta get the shield built for the one, set off the trap. So yeah, just get the map open, do the sort of trivial tasks. I had the compressor turned on. Do some of the trivial tasks. Just survive long enough, generate enough points. I think that should be the primary goal here. Can I buy this off the start? Say what? I thought I'd turn on power first.
Russians do not fear a fight without ammo.
I'd very much enjoy having shopping free right now. I think I may only have 2 total. I don't know that I want to waste it on
I will enjoy
a practice run getting up to speed. Ooh, at least it was a double points bomb. Should be able to get me most of the way to the
freeing my other self from this hell
of shield, but the
will be an act of mercy.
First half of the building open up the shield part.
I did not like
gotta
to
remember
see
all the shield parts
waste.
Are at. There's lots of work yet to be done. Not down there. There's one that spawns right there, not there. The last spot is up here. Bingo.
This may have value. For what though, I know not.
I think it's 1500 for the other door. need to kill one of these guys. Ugh. It's turkeys. Just wouldn't die.
I have trained my body to ignore pain.
Open up the door! Now I'm stuck doing God's work with just a knife. That is the hard part about this Easter egg, I feel like. The shopping free makes it super easy.
Should I question origin?
But the manage the points management spot, or the points management task, in order to get the map open early. Oh, gotta turn on power. I think that might be one of the more trying pieces. Of course, the Sophie's challenges, but
power restored. Systems.
Those are easily aided when the zombies are not carrying a ton of HP when it's in earlier rounds, when you don't have to waste them away to gain revenue to open up the map. Nice big trickle-down effect.
Insta-kill? I wish there was such
thing. Come on, where's my module? Then I'll build up the rest of the shield. Save that guy. Gotta find the last part. Never remember which one of these beds it goes on. Upstairs. No? Where did I miss it then? Oh, it's on the bunk bed, or it's down in the lower ramp. That's right. Bingo.
I did not like to see anything go to waste.
I'm trying to think if I go box? I don't think I have immolation here. Only thing I've got is soda fountain. I'm gonna play this pretty straight. I'm not too worried about going into the boss fight super early or anything.
Dragon scales are nice touch.
Go ahead and hit the box.
It is Russian wood. Best wood. Definitely.
And then I think the next buy will be Quick Revive and then Jug. Let's see what we get here in the first two hits of the box. Let's see if I can pull the Mark 3s.
Such weapon is
Bingo.
Luxury in these
darkest of days.
That's
a hell of a good start. I'll go ahead and buy Quick Revive now. Shit. Hope this goes as this smooth the rest of the match. Grab my free gobblegum.
I do not believe this machine to be Russian in origin. Its gum has flavors.
The problem with me holding anywhere but here is I forget that I have it, so I don't use it. Creates a bit of a problem.
Some thirsts will never be
quenched. After I go down that I think, oh shit, I should have used it. Duh. Alright. Let's see. We can grab our very first trophy. Hey, it's coming down.
Who left this just lying here?
I want Mark 3s, ideally, before I go over to Dragon Command anyway. Take a drink while we wait for this zombie to get over here. Ugh. Where you at, bro dog? Still no problem.
Whose side are you on? Well, unless you fight for the glory of Mother Russia,
did turn on power, right?
Suggest that you leave my city.
I think that was the only prereq for getting
regardless
this thing to drop.
Today, I sense our journey will soon be over.
There it is. Bingo. Dragon Command Code Cylinder, not the Groth Module. The Groth Module is what it drops.
Groth Module deployed.
Let's see. Get out of the way. It should not have fallen behind locked doors. I don't think they do. Yeah. I'm in the clear. Whoa, hellhounds.
What? Something good happened?
Damn.
I think we are in Russia. Plenty of hammers.
And that damn thing freaking blew up. Let's go ahead and open up this side. I think that's what you... Oh, wait. I need to wait for the second one to drop. Then figure out which side to open. And I can go ahead and buy Jug. Wait. Will I have enough to open up? I think so. I think they're 1250. Each one of those is 1250.
Maybe Nikolai just has sour tooth. Yes. Drinks do seem a little too sweet.
See if we can get back over here and ready to open up a section of the map once we figure out which one to open up. Six Valkyrie drones, and what was the other challenge? Just the legs off six drones. Shit, I can't remember. It was 40, kill 40 zombies, but I can't remember what type. There it is. Supply depot. Oh, shit. Through there. This is supply depot. This guy.
Cough module incoming.
Shit. That's back towards spawn. I don't think it's department store. That's right out here. That's what I believe. Got lucky. Look out. It's a small pile. Opened up at the end of the round.
Rebuilding barriers.
No matter what.
Who left this just lying here?
Perhaps not. I thought it on a round change it would have done it. Cal, my man, thank you so much for the auto host, buddy. Hopefully your stream went well. Open up, yeah, this guy. This is where it's coming. Just gotta be here and be ready for it. Oh god, I can barely remember how to train in this spot. I think I use the column as like a pick. It is the module. Get the guys sort of collecting down here, I think. Rotate back up. Don't recall there being an escape route from right here.
Module dock confirmed.
See, that all the way back in supply. Can't tell if that's up here. Oh shit, it's right here. The first one dropped, was that medic, armory, whatever, I forget what the hell it is. Armory and supply drop, supply depot. Then it was juggernaut, then it was power. Near enough for a pack-a-punch gun. I think I'll go ahead and call the dragon over and just head the... Oh, shit, I don't have any ammo. My poor little dingo.
Secure transmitter parts required to activate terminals.
And hit the box a couple times, see if I get another LMG or... grab the Mark III's to do some work. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we get.
This is appropriate for angry Russia.
The one LMG that I really can't take.
Their blood will flood these already bloody
streets. Sort of a... yeah, it's a lackluster LMG. I'm gonna hit the box in a one more time. PK?
I do not believe it possible to have too much.
I have more faith in this. Shit! Did not mean to advance the round. But I did. I've got the RPK. I'll run with it. You know what I mean? Did you call the thing in? I want the Groth module. Oh shit, I gotta put the network control in. Shit. See, this is why I call this sort of a Easter egg tutorial reminder run. I can't call it a God's Honest Easter egg run. Because I screw up and do critical things like that. Critical errors. Let's see. Now, get the dragon over here. Maybe get up ammo since we're hanging out here now for a little bit longer. Oh, hey, what's up, dragon? Let's go ahead and pop a ride on the dragon. Oh. Where are you going, bro, dog? It's pretty far haul here. Oh boy. Just do it.
Enemy forces are approaching your position. Proceeding is locked.
Let's see. First one is down here. No, it's up here. Hesitant that I will be able to manage with just an LMG. Need to train. I'm gonna have to train him down here. Going to have to train him down here. At least to start. I don't know why I had so much trouble killing that guy. I gotta got another big guy. Oh shit. Come on. This was a terrible idea without the Mark IIIs. I have to have the Mark IIIs next time. Oh shit. Oh shit. Whoop.
Secure.
Oh boy. Crap. I need bomb or the ammo. That sucks.
Distribution of fresh
take
ammo.
That way earlier than I would have wanted to.
Change.
What's the meta for the strategy on holding the position here? Small pile of manglers. Shit. Ooh. That's three arms.
Dangers to Mother Russia cannot be tolerated.
Got the guy's head. Whoo. Oh shit. Wait, say service? How's it going tonight? I didn't get to come back and watch Ludo. And then I obviously dropped in the Discord. I don't know if you had if you heard me in there, if you were hanging out there still. But we are giving it a go here on the GK Easter egg. My end goal is to at least get all the trophies, less the trophy from the gauntlet. I have a strong feeling it is not going to happen this round, because I just came in here for the lockdown, and I don't have the Mark IIIs, so I am in deep, deep shit. I came in with two LMGs, and I thought that would be enough, but in hindsight, it is not going to be anywhere close to enough ammo in order to complete this, this challenge here. I'm gonna be out of ammo and holding on to a shield, and that's it. Oh shit! He's running after me! Oh my gosh, I took off all of his equipment! Don't want to put a downer on the stream, but I'm not great. I'm a bit depressed. Well, that's unfortunate. Well, hopefully, I can understand being depressed, and it's certainly not something that goes away easily and quickly, but maybe just hanging out and chit-chatting will give you a little reprieve. Give you just enough time to sit back and relax and help the mind slow down, not worry as much. You know, all the likes. But I hate to hear that. Were you able to hang out with Ludo and company? Get your mind off of things for a little bit, hanging out with those guys?
New threat detected.
New threat detected. Oh, this is Valkyries, and every section opened up. This is where I get screwed because I have nowhere close to enough ammo. I'm just, like, so shit out of luck. Right here. Oh, shit. That Valkyrie really screwed me. Whoop. Oh, they're with the shield. Now I'm really shit out of luck. That this anywhere but here is going to do anything for me, though. If I remember right, it just puts me in a different part of this. Yeah, this lockdown area. Yeah, the mark coming in without the Mark Threes was a bad idea. One that I fear I'm going to pay dearly. I don't have any way to kill the Manglers. Grenades.
Be more careful when it comes to conservation of munitions.
Couple rounds in the dingo. Is that it? Oh. Nasal Pete's. I can't believe that happened. Just had a panic attack about a stupid subject, and it makes me really depressed. I keep having panic attacks about death, and I feel shitty for it because I feel like I'm not living when I'm having the panic attacks. I know. I sympathize with your feelings of having panic attacks. I struggle with them with age now a little bit still lingers on. I'm just scared that I'm going to be scared of death my whole life. I'll be fine in a few minutes though. The panic attacks don't last long and then the depression goes away. That's good. I will still have panic attacks on occasion. Not super frequently, but in the strangest of times, with the things that I otherwise think shouldn't matter at all, but all of a sudden get my mind racing, heart pumping. Feeling like basically my heart's gonna pump out of my chest. Now I'm gonna freaking pass out. Death is upon me. With age, I haven't had as many as I've gotten older.
Hello,
but I've definitely had one within the last 6 months, 3 months.
Broken.
Hopefully it's not a frequent occurrence for you. If it is, that's harsh.
He will not be grateful when he learns of his fate. Should we forewarn him?
Crap, I forgot I have, like, zombies to kill with no ammo. I used to have them every day, and this is the first one I've had in months. Well, that's at least a good sign that it's not happening frequent as it once was.
I had hoped for more.
I said I was never daily. I never had them daily. But I would have them on probably a weekly basis, maybe? But if they're infrequent, I said hopefully, knock on wood, the next one's even more months away. So go ahead and buy Juggernaut, I think, instead of Speed, or quick revive.
I think I have acquired taste.
It only occurs when I'm watching anything about it, then my brain goes into a weird state where I find myself watching more videos about it. Like Doomsday Bunkers and stuff than I have them. Okay. Little self-fulfilling prophecy almost. Oh, life and death is... it's very real. My wife probably, I'd say, gets a little bit more anxious nowadays than I do. Then having a child has definitely sent my nerves and panic at a much higher level than it ever was.
But he is grateful. It's
probably not very consoling, at least it is consoling for me, not consoling for my wife. I can't say that it would be consoling for you. There's something about the feeling that, unfortunately, it's one of the things that I'll never have to do alone, you know? Like, I don't know that I'll ever have to, you know, be the one guy that dies and everybody else lives. And that's how my brain normally ends up rationalizing it and convincing my mind that it's not that much to worry about. It works for me. I doubt it works for many other people. Oh shit, I need a shield. Or you'll have him out of nowhere. You'll be watching video of cats and then you have him. Oh my. I'd have to say most of mine are prompted by things that have been otherwise heavily weighing on my mind.
Dragon scales are nice touch.
Let's see. I had a challenge complete as well. Oh, one of them was the 40 zombies. Kill the 40 zombies with the trap. That's what it was. The laser beam trap. This trophy first.
I will add this to collection of miscellaneous items.
Let me check to see which challenge I had to do. Which trap it was. See if it's worth holding a horde of zombies in Supply Depot before I waste them all. I don't really know why I do these challenges, or why I feel obligated to do them. Oh my god, I forgot the egg! I'm an idiot! With the giant eye beams. Okay. All the arms off 6 Valkyrie drones. Alright. Giant eye beam. I thought both Supply Depot and Tank Factory had... They both had eye laser beams. Maybe I'm mistaken. I'm fine with that aspect. It's the idea of going about it alone. And yeah, my family might be around me, but I'm the one who feels it alone, and that concerns me a lot. But anyway, I'm fine now. Let's get on to more light topics. Fair enough. So, I don't know when you were able to join, but my general goal here is to... This is not the right trap. It's the other one. My general goal here... Oh my god. Why did I use that? My general goal here is to get at least all the trophies, less the gauntlet, or the trophy that I get with the gauntlet, as like a primer, like a, okay, I still remember the steps, I remember the general piece of the map, I remember the right order in which to open up the map. I don't, like, forget any glaring steps, or when I forget them, I eventually remember them, so that I don't forget them the next time. So, I'd say we're gonna call that a success tonight, if I manage to get all the trophies, and if I happen to get the gauntlet, shit, man, that's freaking gravy. I do not expect myself to beat the, or to get to, the boss fight or get the challenges beat. Did that one that I want to hit? Can't remember which one I want to hit to pop out the trophy.
Oh, ammo. This is Warzone. There should be bullets everywhere.
this one? That one that pops it up? There it was.
Who left this?
Say, it's remembering. I'm trying to like remember all these little things that I need to do. That's kind of like the end goal here. So I need to go back and get the egg. Like, I gotta do that. I don't have a choice in that now.
Target en route to your position.
And I'll kill these zombies and do that trap. At the beginning of next round. Oh my god, you damn thing. Get on the dragon.
Woo!
Best transportation to pack a punch that you could ever have. Sweet cutscene, too. I think that's why I love this map so much, and I was so excited to like beat the Easter eggs leading up to this one, with the exception of Shadows. Which is, let's take a little time, gotta have a four-man squad, all that BS. Oh, I should have rode Dragon from the other, see? This is all the shit that I keep forgetting. I should have rode Dragon from the other spot so that I could have gotten the wings. Another critical error. I gotta get the trophy out of the toilet down here as well.
I will show little dragon.
Got the
true Russian spirit.
Gotta get it heated up. Incubate that shit.
I will add this to collection of miscellaneous items.
I think I'm doing pretty good from a trophy standpoint. I still can't believe I got out of that freaking lockdown with little to no ammo. God, I'm still in the sewers.
Hey, at least no vomit that time, eh?
See? What do I need to get? So I need to do my egg. I kind of got my challenges in the background of other things to do. I'm still looking for the Mark III's. I just think it'll make it easier. And then I gotta do the trap. I think the trap is the only trophy I don't have yet. Oh, I still gotta put the code, the Chronos code in. Portal. Oh shit! Ooh. Well, the egg is heated up. Is this one? Oh, it has to cool. Okay, let's go do this. Let's go do this. That timing was on point. What's up, Omega? What's good, my man? Alright, so I need to get the I-beam trap. That's this one, right? Keep forgetting. I have to do this trap no matter what. I just can't remember if this is the I-beam trap. Yeah. This is the I-beam. So I'm gonna try to get a pile of zombies together because I gotta get 40 kills in here for one of my challenges. I married Ludo and Mark. Damn, Omega. Damn.
I'm really hoping for no more pain or sorrow, Gobblegum.
It was probably a pretty easy proposition for you, I imagine. I imagine that Mark and Ludo were super into it. Were the vows beautiful? Were they self-written? Did Ludo vow to always pick up Mark when he's down in ROE or die trying? It's almost a horde. Problem is, I don't know where to stand for this trap in order to get the maximum amount of kills. We'll see, though.
I sincerely hope Giant Laser will
well,
be
looks like I stand right here. That should be half my challenge done. Should have been a full 24. Plus some. These late stragglers getting in here. Down to the damn thing. All right.
Dragon thinks we are easy prey.
Oh shit!
Dragon is wrong.
Did I get that last trophy? As in, they got married and I did the ceremony. Me and Omega are getting married soon with our potato kids, Ludo. So, Josh, your honest opinion of ROE? It looks fantastic, Ludo. The game itself looks great. It bothers me that the installation process is so ridiculous. Like, I look forward to it being officially launched so that it's not sort of hokey like that. Alright, what do I have to do to get Sophia to open up to me?
Like so many other things, this...
I know there's something I gotta do to get her to open up to me. I gotta get the master cylinder first. Okay. Okay. So I gotta get master cylinder, then I can get or set down the trophies. Shit, man, I totally forgot about that. So now I need a Valkyrie round.
I am strategic operations planning.
I put the clip of you getting married in chat. Oh shit, now we gotta look at watch this.
Wow, I...
Whoa, easy. Let's get, let's pull up our main display. So...
Omega.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Same person? Oh.
The
wow,
marriage ceremony.
I'm horrible, sorry. I am horrible.
He's just ready to say GG. He's just waiting for it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here today to perform the union between BFG Ludo and Officer Marv.
I even love it better.
Oh, man.
He's just jealous of our love.
Yeah. Mega.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Same person? Oh.
Oh. I'm so happy for you guys. So happy. So happy. Just came in to say hey real quick. See you guys later. Have a fun stream. Thank you, Ludo. Dude, we got to catch up tomorrow night, man. I feel like you and I and Ninja and Mark, maybe? Or whoever. We got to have one. Just one try. One God's honest. We go in. We play it. If we beat it, awesome. If not, it's the one attempt at SOE tomorrow night. But you have a good night, buddy. Making Foxtrot ignore me a week before our wedding. This one's also hilarious. Let's see this one. What we got? Let's see. Let's get it back. Get it back on the big display.
Kind of wondering where those guys from the rooftop are.
Yeah, I know.
Oh.
Uh-oh. I did not throw that. Uh-oh. I did not throw that.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh my god!
What? What did you do? Fuck you, you scared the shit out of me. I think I woke up my parents. Fuck you, Mark.
Oh, sorry.
Somebody's gonna clip that, god damn it.
Spooky, scary skeletons. It seems as though you were super startled there. Sorry, Cerberus. I don't swing that way or any way for that matter.
Sophia,
oh boy.
You are not at the Nexus. Security code.
That damn egg still must cool. Now that is some shit. Man, I need freaking Maxis. I need a max ammo. That's what I need. I need a max ammo. Oh shit, Valkyrie drones. I gotta get them to shoot the thing. I will ride Dragon Command from over here. You're really off. Good night, my man, Ludo. Hey, buddy, you need to get this DLC, or these DLC, ASAP, my man. Beg, borrow, stab, steal. Marv! What's up, my good man, Marv? I just watched all the videos of you getting married. Congratulations. Alright. So we're gonna get this Valkyrie drone to shoot the air compressor thing to get it turned on. Then I need to go in and put the combination in. Mega Foxtrot, I'm no longer a potato. Marv, did you get that win? Did you get a win or what? Anything less than a yes here is a disappointment. These daggum Valkyries followed me here. Daggummit. I gotta shoot the legs off of six. I gotta shoot all the legs off of six of these things. Daggummit? That's two of them. Alright, I need another one over here. There he is. Come on down here, bro. Come on down here. Did he shoot my thing? He did. Okay. He shot it. Alright. Now, I have to go find the little, what the hell do they call them? The cylinder gas chamber deals? Figure out the canister location? And which of the...
That Russians need more fiber in diet.
Which of them need to be turned on? So... up a quick guide so I can remember where they're all at. So it's Armory, Department Store, Dragon Command, Supply Depot, Infirmary, Tank Factory. So I'm gonna have to buy one of the things up to Tank, or up to, I'm sorry, Department Store. So, let's check the one at Infirmary and Supply first. The one at Infirmary... But this is not infirmary. This is, I can't set that one up yet. Because I don't know. That one's armory. Armory. This one is supply. So supply has the green light. Lower the tables. Affects the valves on other valves. Where? No, this is a shit. No. We're going to Milo. Mr. Raffle Waffles. Mr. Raffle Waffles. Marv? Cheers, my man. Cheers, Cerberus. I woke up this morning and I asked myself if I felt like a potato or a carrot. The answer was I felt like shit. Marv needs some sleep. Alrighty, Marv. We'll be on tomorrow night and pretty late since we're going to be traveling late Thursday afternoon, man. So I'm going to pull up. I know that Milo had the, what was it, chronium? I think it was the chronium website where he has the sweet Black Ops 3 interactive green light valve. So the green light is in Supply Depot. Right? That's what I just said. Green light's in supply. No cylinder there. Alright, green light is in supply. Now I need to find the cylinder. Dude, this is why, like, Milo is freaking soup's clutch. I used his website non-stop to beat this Easter egg because it was so brutally long. The cylinder is all the way at the Dragon Command? Yes. Alright. Dragon Command is your endpoint. Set infirmary to 3. Well, let's go back to supply. Let's go set supply. So we're gonna set supply depot. Hooters! Hooters has excellent wings. Excellent, excellent wings. Poobies, Willies, Bumble. set it to 3. It is set to 3. Now, let's set... Oh shit, get out the way! Okay, now we gotta set armory to 3. I remember watching Noah J456 try to beat this... Or when he was trying to beat this Easter egg on DLC launch day. And it just being brutal. Trying to find the damn combinations that they needed to be. But it didn't take long before I think Milo's website was up and running. Set it to 2. Whoa. Get out of here, bro. Get out of here. So, what do I got? That's supply. I got armory. I got department store. I need infirmary and tank station. I gotta set those. Infirmary and tank station. Infirmary to 3. Tank station gets set to 3. Milo in the clutch. That one's at 3. That means they all should be blue. And my dealio should be at Dragon Command. Should it not? Do you actually get anything from going to Hoover's? That's some hard questions there. Landed on Cerberus like that. Omega. I genuinely like their hot wings. That's about what they're in their curly fries. They're hot wings. Like, not any other flavor. Every other flavor of wing in Hooters is kind of like, meh. But their curly fries and the hot wings, I think, are really, really good. And worth a trip there maybe once every 8 months. But it's expensive. Like, it's expensive to drink there. The wings, I feel like, aren't... They're market value, but market value for wings anymore is high. So it's just, like, an expensive endeavor. Shit, I'm gonna run out of ammo. Russians do not fear a fight. This is nuts. How have I freaking been fighting ammo this badly the whole game? I haven't gotten to max ammo since I picked the one up from the lockdown scenario. It's ridiculous. Destruction imminent. Die like the filthy rats. That's not my challenge, though. That's just my... That's the trial complete. There we go. Now I just need to kill that one. Shoot it in its eye. I only have 3 bullets, so I gotta make them count, they say. And now I got 1 bullet. Now I really gotta make it count. Now I got no bullets. Oh god! That grenade! I really want both of these guns. Can my shield take them down? Oh my god. Can Dragon Command take them down? I bet you the shield can do it if I can get him over here. There we go.
You are
score.
It was about time, da.
What do I need? Retrieve dragon egg. Wait, what? Do I need to go heat it up in another spot? Did I already beat that one? There's no way I beat that one. I guess I did. Maybe it was melee or headshots. I need to get it warmed up again. Set the fucking egg down. Why wouldn't it let me, Oh, I think the head's, or I think it's still there. It's just not showing it to me. Oh my god. Oh, and I don't have the gobblegum left. Oh. Fortunately, I had that guy left. Woo!
Bravery does not become you, hellpig.
Mega was with Gay Potato. The awkward thing is I'm not into guys or girls, so I end up with both hitting on me, thinking they'll be the one to fix me. Had a friend like that in high school. The unfortunate attention. How do I want to do this with the mangler here? I really don't want to hang out with that guy in here. Here are fascists. If I can get an upgraded dingo, if I can get 40 kills with this crap, this guy's gonna really screw it up for me. And it says my dragon egg got picked up. I shouldn't have had to pick it up. Is it just not showing there? It has to just not be showing. Have a dragon breathe fire on zombies and kill them when they're covered in fire. Okay, so I still need to kill it. Okay, good. Good, good, good. But I need to do napalm zombies.
Though clearly outnumbered, I am not intimidated.
So I picked up the egg, but I still need the kills. This makes more sense. If it ever could. Kill this mangler, because he's a total douche. Alright. And I don't have any shield attacks. If I was asked by a girl, Cerberus, or if Omega was, my answer has to be no. Else my wife would murder me, in which case I wouldn't live to tell the story. Love for a freaking dragon to come and breathe fire on these assholes. That would be super swell, dragon. I know how much you love to screw me, though. Right when I need you to come breathe fire, you never do. We'll give the dragon some time. I got nothing but time to kill with you guys. It's a good night. I got a good beer, good company, good game. I swear I heard dragon come. Oh, I need this dragon to come over here to breathe fire on these zombies.
You could not kill me in
my
castle.
The problem is as soon as I freaking here he is.
Kill me here. I think dragon is angry.
I was gonna say, as soon as I wait and don't let him turn into napalm zombies, he's gonna screw me. And I'm not gonna have any napalm zombies to kill until next round.
Like they say in
that. Yes. So, penetrating multi kills. Using a shotgun or sniper, line zombies up, then kill them. And kill multiple of them in one shot. This can also be done with any weapon during insta-kill. Perfect. So I'm going to attempt to... Oh, I can't go get my dingo. Not yet. But I do need penetrating multi-kills. And those guys are about to break my shield. I still don't have the Mark IIIs. I keep forgetting to go get those. Let's get the hell out of this place. I don't know the pathing enough to train in there confidently. Gonna head to bed in 20-30 minutes? Eh, no worries, Cerberus. Very much appreciate you hanging out here with us tonight. But yeah, you gotta you gotta be rested up. It's crazy early in the morning for you, right? Oh boy. I'm not exactly going the route that I want to go. Probably need to go shotgun here. And that's where I kind of feel like I just screwed myself. I broke my shield way too far away from where I wanted to go pick one up. Now I'm stuck training in spawn. Like a real big dumbass. Well, there's only one way to get out, and that's to fight my way out. Whoop! Alright. Now we're gonna go pick up our freaking shield. I'm trying to get penetration kills with the damn headshots. It's looking to be tough. At Widow, I thought there was only three types of eyes in zombies. I thought there was only orange, blue, and yellow. We are going to find out, fingers crossed, where the red eyes come from in Black Ops 4. The expectation, I think, is that the Blood of the Dead is going to, like, at some level explain why there are red eyes in Grodd Crovy and Mob of the Dead. Well, Blood of the Dead, whichever version of the map you want to call it. I wish there was a place to jump out down here. Oh, there's insta-kill, I need that. It's a shame I got it way too late in the round. I could have probably gotten all the multi-kills I needed. I gotta get these three guys into a line. Oh, well, that was at least one multi-kill. Oh, crap, there's one more guy left. See you in your dreams, or maybe your nightmares. So menacing, Omega. So menacing. Let's see, Widows? Ah, Electric Cherry, no can do. I guess I'm not gonna get the Mark IIIs. I'm just accepting that I'm not gonna get them now. I I keep forgetting to go grab them or hit the box. I'm so used to burning a shitload of immolation liquidations in the beginning of the game to get them that I forget that
I, will save them
I and nobody else has them. Deaths. There it was. Oh, nope. Different challenge. Come on. Oh shit, and the freaking
no smoke without dragon.
Guy comes, what the hell? Get out of there. Alright, trial complete. That should be my upgraded dingo. Turtle! What's up, my man? How are you tonight, buddy? Better late than never, indeed. Just noticed I was on. Yeah, I got on pretty late tonight. Had some stuff to take care of earlier in the evening. But I'm on kind of late tonight. I think I got fired up at like 9:45. And then tomorrow night I'll be on pretty much probably about the same time. But I'll be going actually pretty late tomorrow night. Might go like 1:30 in the morning, thereabouts. Something close to that.
I like
chemical. Oh shit!
Gladly pay double. Maybe quarter.
Oh boy. That was really a lot closer than it needed to be. For as much as you keep nagging for streams, I thought you paid more attention to Twitch. Well, Turtle, I hope you had a good time hanging out at your sister's. Alright, let's see if I can go get this Pack-a-Punch Dingo. Let's see. Hopefully I'm down to... Oh shit, I totally forgot about the shield upgrade that I could have been doing. I forget the steps that you have to do, but... No, that's not the one I want. I think I've gone in with the upgraded L4 Siege before in this map. Nope, still not the one I want. I almost never go over, so when she asked me if I wanted to come over, I put my flip-flops on and went over. That's cool, man. I am fortunate enough that my sister lives very, very close, so all I have to do is slip on a pair of flip-flops that I literally keep at my back door to run over, hang out, and shoot the shit, man. Every day for the past 3. Yeah, so that was like, well, I don't know, Ludo, I assume, was just busy earlier this week, but freaking A, guys. I was in a very, 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 very weakened state. Saturday night, Sunday morning, and then all day Sunday. I felt like I was going to freaking rip apart. I don't know what the hell happened. I think I just overdid it over the course of the weekend. I don't know how or why, but freaking, I was sicker on Sunday and like overnight Saturday night than I had been the entire week previous where I had a stomach virus. But fortunately, it seems to be past that. Oh man, what the truck? I guess they're not giving the dingo anymore. That sucks. So I don't even know if I want any of those guns. I got to hold a baby and take pictures with my sis. That's awesome. Let's see what this reward is.
We
It's a perk bottle.
Fire here, dragon.
I'll take the perk bottle. Cold. No. I don't need the ammo. Don't know. Oh, I need the penetration kills. Nope, no I don't. I need the melee kills. MP40? Yeah. Upgraded MP40. Afterburner. What's going on, Autumn? What's going on, Autumn? How are you tonight? Alright. So, I need melee kills. That's shield kills, right? I don't think I can use the shield burst. I think I have to kill him straight up with the shield. I serve a lot of penetration kills. Oh, man. Oh, shit. After I just talked about not being able to use the burst. Oh, crap. Well, didn't matter, because I needed a new shield anyway. JC88? Hopefully you're doing well this week so far.
Dragon scales are nice touch.
Hey.
If I was killing you,
come on.
Buy you toothbrush.
That gummit? How many kills do I need? That was way less than this. That was like 5, 10.
Hey, I not appreciate your foul secretions upon me.
Maybe it's done, I don't even know it. Yep, it is, of course. So I need to ride the dragon from one more spot for wings. I don't think I ever rode it from Tank Factory. Shit! And then I just opted to kill the last zombie when I could have been doing my egg upgrade. My gauntlet. My gauntlet. It's JC Backfire. The one and only. Let's not hang out up here while I do this. Well, hopefully, yep, dragon's here. Get on that dragon, quickly! Alright, so that's all three locations. So I can finally get dragon wings. Not that it's that big of a deal, because I like the cutscene. It's pretty cool. It's the instant piece where you don't have to, like, call it and wait for it. The $500 is sort of trivial at this point. Oh, man. I should have checked my shield before I came over here. I can't do this shit for the... Without the, without a fresh shield. Machine. Especially since I have to train the whole time. Turned? You gave me turned? Nah. Nah. Of all the alternate ammo types. I would have been happy with Deadwire. Blast Furnace I would have accepted in protest. Not normally, just for the remaining items to be done with this gauntlet. Oh fudge. I've got Mule Kick. I didn't even notice that. That was the pre-perk that it gave me. Bummer. Oh, what? Get the truck out of here, Mangler. Nobody likes you, because you're big, you're ugly, and you get in the way of everything. Oh shit!
God that comes to conservation of munitions.
Alright, get out there, turn zombie. Yeah, go do some work. Do some work, turn zombie. Be a friend would like to have. Dang, the turn zombie died at just the right time. Right, guys, I need to go to sleep. I'm going to bed. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace, service. Thank you so much again for hanging out. Hopefully you're able to hang out again tomorrow pretty late. So I know it's super, super late for you. So rest up. We'll see you tomorrow night. All right. So this changes the game now that I just realized that mule kick.
But then again, when running is low time?
On the dingo, so I guess that'll be the next one that I pack a punch. Oh shit, I didn't open up the department over here. I opened it up in armory and supply, right? Four AM. Woo-wee! JC88, are you on the end of a night? Have you been up all night, or did you wake up exceptionally early today? I thought the dragon wings were upstairs. Am I just crazy? Oh, for sure they were upstairs. Maybe they're not. Well, or perhaps they are, and I'm just severely mistaken and missing one step. See, guys, this is why it's the trial night. Trial night. How about this? How about I just pay the $500 to go over there? Widowmaker, I was going to ask if we were doing an all-nighter, but it seems most of us are already. Or already have. Oh. Well, if you're gonna do an all-nighter, you should save yourself for an all-nighter tomorrow night.
It appears I've been careless. Almost with my
left without a shield. That mangler got me all sorts of flustered. I was gonna grab one right when I was down there, then he popped up out of the window. Got me distracted, running all over the place, then I wanted to get dragon wings.
New shield appears.
Then a squirrel came up out of nowhere.
Inflammable. Wait, is that same thing?
Don't feel great about mule kick for this map. I don't feel like ammo is that big of an issue in the boss fight, so like it's sort of pointless to have. Juke this guy out. Back on the dragon. Alright, here we go. I was not ready for lockdown. So we'll see how this incubation works. I barely beat the lockdown. I had 15 rounds of ammo left. I was not certain that I was going to make it through. Here I'll at least have two pack-a-punched guns, so should make for a little bit better setup than last time.
Being back on the Russian soil only reminds me of what I lost. I remember where I was when the bombs fell, not far from the gutter.
All right. Fireworks, okay. And then the next one is afterburner. Incubate this egg.
Incubator I used on farm before it burned down.
Commencing incubation.
Incubation.
Initiating
lockdown. He did some work. Let's see. There we go, fireworks. Come on, do some work on him. Oh, shit. That's a bad spot. Shit. Now I'm in deep shit. I'm trying to pull out the shield and then turn around and blast them, but I think I turned around too early. Dragon Egg is cooling. Shit, I got mega bailed out there. Whew. Ninja! Kill all the things, hope the Easter egg is fixed. That's pretty much what I'm doing, pretty much. I'm trying to at least familiarize myself with all the steps, Ninja. I found myself lacking the knowledge when we last played it, so I figured I'd actually just kind of screw around a little bit tonight. Kind of just burn through the Easter egg. My goal was to get all the trophies, which it feels like I'm actually going to do without too much difficulty. Challenges, we'll see. I don't really have the I don't have the gobblegums for it. And I don't feel like I can remember all the tips and tricks on the challenges. But that's why I wanted to play tonight. Get, like I said, get the creative juices in the mind flowing. Help me remember some of the steps and, you know, practice some of these things a little bit.
I have been watching.
And it's been going really good. Like I was saying, I think I've done pretty damn good. I've got the cylinder. I've got all the trophies with exception to the one with the gauntlet. I've just finished the incubation. I feel like I'm doing not bad. Not bad at all. Ugh. That down in the incubation kind of pissed me off a little bit. I'll get by. I'm trying to remember all my paths for training as well, because I've yet to find a spot where I feel ultra comfortable training. Like that. Like I just completely freaking whiffed that. I picked the wrong path. Ah, shit, and I had room for freaking Juggernaut. Alright. So now we are Quick Revivalist. Oh shit, and I lost my third gun. Stupid mule kick. This will hopefully serve me well.
So many things out of place.
All I have left is Revelations and Moon. I passed out at 6:30 PM and woke up, might be up all night. Yeah, if you got that big of a nap in. So, I take it you beat this, and they fixed it such that it actually gave you credit, and you were able to finish it? That's some freaking fantastic news. I didn't even bother looking it up to see if they've fixed it before I did this one. Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. I'm really hoping to get a four-man squad for Shadows of Evil tomorrow night. So Ninja, I don't know what you're planning to do. Didn't give me credit, but I can't wait to move on. Fair enough. I was going to say, I don't know what your plans are tomorrow night, but I am trying to find a four-man squad to do a Shadows of Evil run. Which, Shadows, as long as you play it, I don't even want to say you have to play it smart. Like, Shadows, I feel like, with two probably competent
the
people
entirety of the
just sort of burning through rounds, you can still
broken.
Probably beat that Easter egg. So, Seth, you're free.
Some degree of responsibility.
Alright, double tap, sure, why not?
You're gonna fix it.
Look, just do what you need.
I guess I can go back for
listen
my
out
egg.
For radios and things. I'll help wherever I can.
Now I'm kind of screwed from a loadout standpoint where I had two packed guns. I'm down. Easy solo or SOE, one try? Yeah. I'm pretty confident. We would have got... Oh, thank you. I didn't reload.
Why didn't this happen last time I had no ammo?
Yeah, we were really close the last time I did it. Like, we were doing... It was me and one other person. We were doing flag defense. And I didn't even have, like, alchemical or anything equipped. And we were just burning through it, no problem. But yeah, so I know we've got myself, Ludo, you. And then, yeah, just got to pick up a fourth. I think I might have a couple people who may be interested... Possibly. I don't know if you've got some as well, but we'll see. We'll see if we can hobble together a four-man team. Do some work on it. I went the way wrong way to get to the basement.
What? Something.
All right. So we got the egg. Got peeps. I ask around for one more. Okay. Cool. Oh, music is quiet. Let me know how that is with the Knicks. Hey. Oh, yeah. Okay. Trials. I don't go down. Damn it, those things. Damn you, zombies. Constantly trying to kill me. What is your deal? Oh, shit. I don't have my shield anymore. Fuck. Oh, man. I went to go freaking pull that thing out, look down, realize I didn't have it. Go grab the bomb real quick. Oh, shit. No, God. I heard him spooling up. I'm gonna consider that a good run. That was my first solo GK run since I played a co-op with our man Ninja. Let's see. What did we get LD-wise there? I think I only got two, if even. So I got all the trophies. Let me think here. So I got all the trophies that I could, less the ones for the gauntlet. I had the gauntlet. I'm going to consider that a get from the gauntlet. I had some really silly downs. I had one down in lockdown. Really, really stupid. I just went in there with... shit guns, but still managed to get out of there. I had, like, hardly any ammo left when I finished it, but I got it. And then I did go down on the hatchery, or whatever, the incubation. Some two bad downs, but I didn't have the Mark IIIs, so that curbs the expectation a little bit, but I feel really comfortable with that run. I feel like I could beat that Easter egg on, like, one or two attempts. I didn't even have the, like, right gobblegums up. Still got some challenges to get through, but... We'll get there. Code 18. Billy Gates conspiracy. That should say all the time, is when I say that. So, early combat? Times four? Oh. That's a good... Actually, Disorderly Combat is a really good gobblegum from Moon. You can use that on Moon in the very initial stage, or round zero, whatever you want to call it, and accumulate a shitload of points. It's just a crappy optic. New stock. SMG? I don't even remember using the BMP. That was my last game. This is Keno Dirtoten Easter Egg song. So much pump when I play. I'd have to say I feel very much the same about, what is it? Not the Giants Easter Egg song. Darius's Easter Egg song. I've probably heard it 100 times in game. We always used to, freaking do it. Hype for Shadows of Evil? Song Shadows of Evil Song, Snakeskin Boots, Jack Wall, Roll Sound. I'm one good SOE run away from beating the Easter egg, which should be within one. We're giving ourselves two opportunities in case the game glitches out or something. And then I feel like I'm within five good attempts of beating the
I can hear you.
GK Easter egg. And then Revelations. That shouldn't be too bad. It's been a really long time since I've played Revelations. I forget what they call it. Annihilation. Oh my gosh, it's gonna kill me now. It makes me mad that I can think of the song. I can remember looking at those damn spinal cord deals so much, and then I can't remember the damn song.
Each subsequent transformation, I grow ever more confident with my tentacles. Are you
right?
Okay. You don't look okay.
Nearly went down there.
Unless, of course, it happened to be in a sword fight. Separate up. See the amazing.
Hey, easy to time. Let's put this down to one pile.
This world belongs to their overlords.
Playing SOE at the moment as well? Nice! Yeah, I figure I'll probably tool around here a little bit on SOE to finish the night.
That really stung.
Grind some levels, get some LD, get primed and ready for Shadows of Evil and GK. Well, and I should say, Revelations Easter egg run. I like the more jazzy nightclub kind of Easter egg music.
Just made you disappear.
Well, Omega, you're at least in the right map here.
There's a lock.
SOE hype! Where's that? Alright, let me see if I can get the locust.
What's weird inside?
Lame. Oh, and I missed the knife.
I'm invincible.
Amateur move by me.
Vinced. I'm invincible. Who's trying to vince me? Is vincible even a thing?
I love that quote. I'm invincible. I cannot be vinced. All right, looks like I'm going to go do the ritual. Game got a little wonky there for a sec. Hot sec. You can't take another spin. They want to get it. Trying to upset it. Boots on a Saturday night. Revelations is very difficult. You need Mad Good Gobbles to make it easier. I would say it 2 times harder than Grog Proby. We beat Grog Proby when it was still pretty broken. When I beat it on PS4. Oh my. Ooh, that was gross. That was super gross. And we played a lot of Revelations before we beat the Grog Proby Easter egg, but we didn't play Revelations to beat the Easter egg. We just played the map a lot. Round one down, rip, for real. So when we went to actually go do our Revelations Easter egg run, it felt sort of trivial because we had played the map so much that, like, it was kind of like, oh, well, you know, we know all the really good spots. Like, we had already accumulated over the course of just grinding rounds a good set of gobble gums. We didn't go in with a crazy amount of crazy good gums. And then, like, we beat it, you know, probably on, like, the 20th try, right? I'll say, or 15th try, something. And we went and played it again and then immediately beat it, like, back-to-back times. I couldn't believe it, right? It took forever to get over the hump, and then when we finally did, it was like, oh, no, it's just trivial. It's no problem now. I'm sure going back to it now, it would feel as though it was a completely new map, just having not played it in so long. I'm just really glad that this was the game on disc, or the map on disc, sorry. This map is what got me super back into zombies lore. I just recall playing it for the first time. I didn't even get the game until like Christmas. And I remember my buddy explaining, like, hey, the game has changed a lot since you last played it. Like, what do you mean? There's rituals now. What the hell are you talking about rituals? And from then on, I was pretty much hooked. And I'd have to say I'm glad that it was this bad. I think pretty much any of the maps that they would have had probably would have gotten me excited, but this one feels like it got me sort of in hype mode and on the hype train.
Step right up and see the amazing Nero.
I wasn't even there for all the Easter egg hunting or anything. That's the last guy. Alright. I'm not going to screw up the ritual this time. So I do actually... I should have prestiged last game. I do prestige in zombies. I made the mistake of not even realizing that I could prestige in zombies on my PS4 account. So I wasted a lot of XP. I would not have been level 1000, but I'm confident that I would have been probably... I would have been in the couple of hundreds, a few hundred. Definitely no, not even close to 1000.
He was my friend.
But I've definitely had enough XP to have made XP for Prestige Master. Just not max level. What about yourself, Ninja? To repel the
unearthly horde. Well, that would certainly be an improvement
to the
current situation.
Four must be collected. Aw, lame. Only then can we prevent the destruction. Wait, where'd that zombie go? Any luck? Where is he? Oh, nah, there's no way. Don't get the kill in time. Let's see, which beast mode do I want to go to and do next? Footlight. Alright. Wonder if I have enough time to get over there to open up that thing. I wonder. Shit, let's give it a try. Can't hurt anything. Oh shit, well, now I can because I missed it. Now I'm worried I'm not going to have enough time to get over here. Oh, plenty of time. Yeah, I definitely think I have enough room to... Or enough. There's got to be enough time, because there's people who do the damn thing in one go. Where they get this freaking door open.
These manifestations are different, and not in a good way.
Eye color is easy, depending on the color will tell you who's controlling them. The blood vials of the main characters like Dempsey are more perplexing. It would take me 10 hours to tell you all I know about the lore. It's crazy how quickly it evolved into something way more intense than just, you know, Nocturne Totem. But, the story, the character development, the funniness, it's too good. The favorite quote of the game, though, is probably... I think it's Richtofen. It's definitely Richtofen, where he's like, war is inevitable. War is coming. That's probably my favorite line in Black Ops 3. War is inevitable. War is coming.
Strange otherworld beings, did we invoke your presence again?
Jeff Goldblum's character within Shadows of Evil is probably my favorite. Jackie fucking Vincent. I really liked him to start. And then his lines kind of got... Maybe I got bored of him? That could be it, too. Oh, I was trying to two-hit him. I'm such a zombies noob that I understood exactly none of that, ninja. Mr. Waffle Waffles has a video on it. It's about an hour long. But we'll tell you 90% of the backstory. Yeah. His, like, zombies history in 5 minutes or something like that. I know he made, like, a speed one where he basically goes through every map and gives you the highlights as to what it, what that map means to the story.
We cannot tame this creature.
Its own
call nature.
It's a narwhal. Oh. That was a critical miss. Oh. I was a little worried. I was scared, so I actually even went as far as to back out. Take the bomb for the points. I think yes.
You bear the mark. You are cursed.
He has such better lines. The banter is funny as hell.
I can hear you.
I agree. Very much agree.
Jeez, are you the one I saw?
Let's see.
In
Ooh,
my
I gotta
dream?
Open up the canals. So I don't need to open up any more paws until I get a purple one. Let's go ahead and open up this. That guy.
Stars shining bright above you. Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you.
All right, we're in a pretty good spot here.
This is truly amazing.
Dream a full dream body
transmogrification.
Open up the door up here.
Say nighty night.
Creepiest zombie song ever. You also released A Fool With the Friends, explained all of it for 1 hour. I sat and watched it, only made my three theories confirmed. I'll have to check that one out. I've seen his Zombies History in 5 minutes one. I've seen that. I have not seen the at-length version, though. Take more peeks at it. I've used two of my beast bones
to linger till dawn, dear. Just say this.
I definitely have enough time next time I do that.
Till sunbeams find you.
See.
They leave you alone.
Dreams that leave all worries.
Nope. Can't open that
door. But in your dreams, whatever.
Oh shit, I haven't killed a single zombie this round.
Dream a little dream of me.
Whoa! Two shots you and knifed you, didn't I?
Ow!
Must have missed.
That really stung.
Very unlike me to miss. So Omega, I didn't get to ask this in Ludo stream. Are you funded for your Eagle Scout project? Like, I know you said you improvised, but I assume everything went well. Need to. For sleeps?
did I use?
That was weird. I thought I had four left.
Sweet dreams that leave all worries behind.
That works. We will do this ritual.
Do we never get a moment to ourselves?
Go ahead and open up this guy and clean house. One day replace the trail. See, these are good keepers. I just got done killing a bad keeper in DE the other day. These are the good guys, though. Good-ish. Okay. I'm gonna do this ritual, and then we'll end the round. That really upsets me. I thought you got four beast modes. It appears as though you only get three? No matter. I just seen the video in Discord. It's a good watch if you have an hour to kill. Yeah, no. I'll take a peek at it. Not tonight, but definitely be watching it sooner rather than later. We'll see if I get enough downtime at lunch tomorrow.
Your sacrifice what? Has been chosen.
Is it a dream? You will never surrender.
Please, let this be a dream. Help me!
Jackie! Okay. It's in the round. Get to it. Yesterday, I asked the local Eagles Club no affiliation with Scouts. Okay. Their charter meeting is in 2 weeks, at which point they can vote on how much to give me. Okay. So you expect to have funding. Now it's a question of how much. That's a good spot to be in. Oh shit, where's that zombie? I should have killed him first. Well, that was one of them. Where's the other? I hear you groaning over here. There you are. More still? Alright. Didn't even bother to get a gobblegum yet. A little early for alchemical, but take it.
Your world, as it was.
Whoa. Jumped a little high there. One of these lead to a ring just outside. But there was like a... Why would I ever grapple there? That's silly.
With each subsequent transformation, I grow ever more confident with my tentacles.
Round three, I might as well just headshot him. To hell with it. We're just grinding for LD and some XP. Well, actually, we're not grinding for XP because I did not prestige. To remember to prestige tonight.
Mysterious forces.
That is on the long list of things to get done. As well as install ROE, finally. The curse sleeps! The fudge! Oh, is it only round one? Where you get four of them? That's right. That sounds right. That feels right.
You must explore the unexplored.
It's only round one where you get four beast modes.
You have one.
That makes a little bit more sense, I guess. Four every round seems a little on or a little OP. You can always Alt F4 in Prestige. What? Like exit game in Prestige? Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Because you'll keep the the XP and the save the gums. Guess I'll save a zombie and finish all the rituals. How is the zombie not come up from behind yet? That just feels damn lucky. I tried to get a headshot point blank. Just couldn't get her done.
I think I'm about to unleash a lifetime of suppressed aggression.
Where's my shield part? Back here? Did I miss it? Hello.
I just made you disappear.
Oh, there it is. Bingo. What do you want from me? I hardly have a brain. Come on, zombies. Oh, crap. Whatever. I'm buying it. Let's say I need to build the shield. And get the Civil Protector up and going this round. That's kind of unnecessary. I would love to try the all rituals done and pack-a-punched pistol by round one. I would love to attempt to do that. I imagine it took 5 hours. Maybe not that much. It probably took an hour and a half, though. Because I think you have to run around the map and get things to despawn and respawn. Get flies to spawn as zombies and get keepers to spawn as zombies. All sorts of shit that would totally not be worth it.
Surrender.
What the hell's going on?
Where are you? Oh, scratch me. Well, is that gonna get infected?
Help me!
That was a quick ritual. Oh, we got a Marwok inbound. Extra credit gobble in easy mode.
That would not be easy.
From whence or else you came.
Whoop. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh man. Two shots, two heads. I'm on point tonight. I'm on point tonight. Oh. Four shots. Heads. That's not nearly as exciting. The three shots, three heads would have been. It would have felt good. It would have felt real good. On point dies round one.
Yeah, feel as though
that was a warm up match. That was an SOE warm up match. Twas a fluke! I can't believe I did that. Freaking round one. Smoked myself in the first ritual. I killed all of 8 zombies. However many zombies are in the very first round.
Complete the ritual.
Well, it would have been whatever number of zombies minus one.
This ritual is unlike any I've encountered in my research. This ritual is unlike any I've encountered.
Oh god.
In my research.
Almost died again.
This
river that and everything.
Yeah, everybody's got to have a little warm-up round, you know? Get loose. It's not healthy to, you know, work out, work your zombies killing muscles without a little stretch there, a little warm-up round. Epic King music.
Your
shit.
To the overlords is appreciated.
Screw you, dude.
Yes! We'll now proceed.
Old Shadow Man. Total dirtbag. I need five warm-ups before I'm ready. Depends on the night. I can normally get by with one, maybe two, you know?
Your time of vanquishment will come soon enough, beast.
Open up. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. I'm dead. Oh my god, I got bailed out by the shield.
We cannot blame this creature. Our nature.
Are you kidding me? Yeah. How in the hell did that not kill it the first time? Argus, you're really letting me down here. What the hell, man? This thing should have one-shot that thing. Alright. Just took some time. It really wants me to take that nuke. I'll take it.
Kaboom.
This is a good thing.
So, now we're just trying to grind. I guess I can go ahead and get the sword out in the middle of the round. I'd prefer a gun other than the Locust and the Argus. Not that these aren't serviceable weapons that I can't take deep. It's not ideal. Draken. I actually like this. I can use it to hopefully unlock the scope. Oh shit, I need freaking quick revive. The scope gone. Well, it won't really matter because I'm getting ready to prestige, so I'll have to unlock the gun anyway. But since I'm here, so I typically will take the Locust deep. It's the second gun. I'd like to have something that will generate a little bit more revenue. So either an SMG, an AR. If I score an LMG first thing out of the box, like, I'm happy to hold it for a while. But it's like Locust I feel comfortable holding and taking deep. I normally want another gun to at least be my points build-up gun. And I don't like to pack it. I don't like to pack a gun unless I intend to keep it for the long haul, normally. There's the ELO optic unlocked. Shemby, hold on to the Draken probably for a while now.
Why did you
get some of them no-scopes in?
It was an accident. Let's draw a veil over the matter.
Ride the train.
No good will
all these stupid pests are in my way. I'm going to waterfront.
I love playing with trains as a child.
Die, dadgummit, die! Symbol is single arrowhead. double-tailed arrow. Two double-tailed arrows. Two double-tailed arrows. Arrowhead and two double-tailed arrows. Pick up the fuse. Draken looks like a gun I can fall in love with. Omega, it is probably... I wouldn't say everybody's go-to sniper. The Locust is great because you can get it out of green pod round one. But the Draken was probably my go-to gun along with an LMG for my entire Black Ops 3 career post, like, 100 hours played. Like, after I'd had enough time to realize that that was the gun, the combo that was gonna freaking take me deep, that's the one I ran with. Where you at, bro? Come on. All right.
Perhaps we may.
And now I gotta ride that tram back to Footlight. Only get quick revive and jug. I keep saying, like, oh man, I probably should get some perks. Oh shit, buy it.
Jug. I'm not sure drinking that was the best idea.
I just feel so cavalier. I could do anything. I cannot be vinced. Draken takes you deep. Deeper than you've ever been.
Ooh, I've spent half my life thirsty.
Round why, seven. Unlock the sword. That's not that. That's fine. I don't think there's any egg location that I would be scared to go to. Footlight. Tram.
Miss Rose isn't tied to the tracks.
It's on the right. Arrowhead double-tailed arrow. All right, I think I remember
this
that.
Where I wanted to be. I can't remember.
Quote and Draken takes you deep. Son of a bitch! I didn't open up any of these. Oh yeah, because I wanted to get those damn fuses, and I didn't open up that. What the? Son of a. I have failed to open up all this shit in the optimum order. Even though I'm not really playing in an optimum fashion by design. Play button. See, you call it play button. Alright.
Hi, I've traveled. Wow, I've traveled.
You the man. Alright. Arrowhead. Two double-tailed arrows. Play button, double-tailed arrow. Cash money. Ooh, make sure I get the box. And open up the upstairs. I'm not gonna have enough time to get over the footlight. I would have if I hadn't been dilly-dallying around.
There must be a method in this matter. There's a reason to take that.
Oh shit, set that shit down.
Huh, it fits like a glove. I guess I should try some kind of clever maneuver here.
I'll probably get the sword after I get some of these assholes off of me.
Yeah. You're starting to think as a team. Once again, I maneuvered myself to a position of relative advantage.
That thing was filled fast. Pick it up. There we go. Back in my day, on the VCR or DVD players, it was called a play button. How do you ninja? 25, 30, somewhere in that range, right? I thought I remember you saying 25 or 26. Just no-scope the shit out of these guys as I proceed to scope. Whoa!
This is as close as you get.
Get out my way! You are 25, will be 26 this November. Okay. So I'm a little bit older than you, but not by much. I got 4 years on you.
Look, the egg done. Is drawing energy.
I thought it was gonna be good. I didn't even bother to put civil protector fuses in. You had a VCR, we had a five track player until I was four. I can remember seeing laser discs in the classroom back when I was in high school. That was gonna be replacing all tape, Betamax, VCR. And then I remember seeing a DVD like 2 months later, thinking like, holy shit, I can't believe this. This is gonna be the craziest, coolest thing ever. Information's going to be on this tiny disc. Little did I know, my mind was going to be even more blown. Like, yeah. Oh, you've got a pile of beers to make up if you want to keep in that race. Learn to program on Macintosh and IBMs. Whoa.
Touched me.
This one zombie is being a total pain in my ass. Whoa. Alright, let's just bail out of there for a hot second. Now we have it all on USB. Yeah, the fact that what you have just in a USB thumb drive, and then the fact that you've got SD cards, right, that are, I don't know, do they make, I mean, they have to make terabyte SD cards, or at least like 500 gigabyte SD cards, I have to think.
I'm cutting this a little too close.
But the form factor is just crazy for the amount of data that you can frickin' store.
Oh my god! Horses are at work once
more. That was unfortunate. Couldn't have got that right at the beginning of the next one. I think the first, so I learned to program, what was it? I did not learn to program until I took a C++ course in high school, maybe my sophomore year of high school. I took a C++ class. I loved it. And that's kind of what got me into like more programming, different languages, further through college than actually like in my job. But yeah, I think my very first language I had ever learned, C++, running whatever Windows base, like free for students development kit.
Have they finally fallen silent?
Oh, that's crap. That was real dumb. I've only seen 120 gigabyte SD. There probably is a 500 one terabyte. Yeah. Speed at which we went from SNES and dial up to 4K HD PCs and Wi-Fi is astounding when you think about it. I agree. It's, if it feels old and like we used it day in and day out, I can only imagine what my son is going to see sort of for the first time and what he's going to look back on and say, huh, that was old, so old. It's crazy. I don't like this spot at all. This is a bad choice, Josh.
Careful, these clothes are made by the finest tailors.
Out of ammo almost. There it is.
Stand back. Observe the reaction.
Give me that ammo.
This
give it to me.
Is a good thing.
We are tired of that 5-minute picture upload. For real though, I can remember that. I remember the time it took to load a picture, and that, like, this is unbelievable. And then as I got broadband, I couldn't deal with dial-up. Like, you go to your buddy's house, it's like, dude, broadband's the only way to go nowadays. I look forward to the days when fiber optics is available to whatever 95% of the population, or at least those speeds. No, I've got to go fill up my heart, or my egg, not my heart. Bartle drops the heart. Oh, fucking shit.
I'm not afraid of a little.
I didn't want to do that, guys, but I had to. I'm going to be playing Xbox 360 games with my kids the same way my dad played Atari 2600 games with me. I can't find out, or I can't decide when I'm going to introduce Bennett to zombies. Because, like, obviously it can't be too early, else he'll have nightmares. But I really need somebody to co-op some Call of Duty zombies with me. I wonder what's next after fiber optics. Man, I don't know. My guess is there's got to be something in the pipeline already, so it's out there. I'm sure some academics are working on God knows what. Oh, shit. If only I could jump down there. Can I? Yes, I can. It travels through the ground, just like old Tesla said. The world is a fiber optic cable. Who played COD at 10? Yeah, I'd have to agree. I think he'd be alright. He'd manage. I mean, assuming the zombies don't scare him, I'm pretty sure the rest of the content can be, like, turned off if it came to it. Yes, I've created human life with the help of my wife. I wonder how soon he'll be able to play video games with me. That was exactly how the conversation went, Omega. When I told my wife, like, hey, we're making a video game partner. Like, these things matter. Give me that sword. Give me that sword. Hell yeah. Get out the way, zombie. I'm busy. I'm doing
true
shit.
Teleportation.
Get the hell out the way. It's a ready player one, just the player one won't be ready until, or I guess player two, ready player two. The player two will not be ready for another 9 years. egg, the egg, the egg. Yeah, give me that upgraded egg. The arch ovum. Let's get funky with some marbles. See, solo, there's no, like, advantage to having somebody double-team a Margwa that's only chasing one person. Because they're all chasing you. Oh, I hung in there. I hung in there pretty damn late.
Is nowhere safe.
Start thinking about Pac-Man. We got a player 3. Now for our complete set, a player 4. Easy family party games build, for sure. That's the end goal. Oh, my shield is about to be trash. Go ahead, grab one of those. And then figure out what it is I actually want to pack a punch and hold. Not gonna get the Civil Protector anytime soon. Feels like it'd just be a waste. How do you not die, instantly die from Death Machine when it hits you? My man. Is this spawn 2? I probably could have waited a little bit. I got a few more zombies than I'd like, but we thin out the crowds as we go. Oh shit! Maybe we will. Speed and double tap. So that's the other perk loadout question. I really want Widow's Wine. There's two heads. There's the third. Oh, you little sneaky Margwa, closing your eye like that. Double and Widows, easy mode. Turtle, what are you doing with your summer, buddy? Other than visiting your sister tonight. Oh my god, I just hung in there forever thinking I was freaking gonna kill him. Get that eye, that last mouth. You gotta be fucking kidding me, come on. Jesus. How did I miss it so many times leading up to that? It's all ogre. What's up, Retro Monkey 64? Alright. Let's start getting tanked up here. Screw it. Let's go speed and double tap. Some OG perks. Don't think I need beast mode for anything other than to open this shit up. Hey, you help. You sons of bitches. All I want to do is come down here. Open up this gate. Golly. That guy's got to be like that. Alright. What is exit in beast mode on PC? Look that up.
Must be a method in this madness. A reason to take that.
Out of it.
It is fun.
What did I need? My last perk. My last perk. Double tap. I got done. Easy mode engaged. Widow's Wine. That's for when we don't have any more quick revives, right?
Right, right! Right, right!
See.
Right, right!
Now, pack a punch, pack a punch.
Some otherworldly power?
Make a suck your dick! The first date!
You go Drake and pack a punch?
I can't relate.
I mean, fuck it, why
she
not?
She let me in a house. Nobody safe. Now pass the plate.
I would normally go K and pack a punch first.
She let me text her. Won't let me touch her.
Is this going to be the last run tonight? Yeah. Like, so I'll probably, whenever I bleed out this time, I'll be done for the night.
I give the fuck this your house. Place that crotch on my mouth. Great.
Rape. Give me my gun! Rape. Give me my gun! There we go. Oh shit! Another guy left there.
This guy in a way is a good
dead wire. Kind of like having a more sort of like a, the way you use the Draken, I don't feel like necessitates Deadwire. You don't need the short cooldown. You can have Blast Furnace on a Draken with the way you use it and the number of rounds that you have anyway. Well, I still have to work tomorrow. Tomorrow's my last day of work for the week, but I do have one more day of work. So I gotta, like, go in, get some shit wrapped up, take care of some business. So that's why I can't just, like, stay up and slay all night tonight. However, the intent tomorrow night is to stay up and slay much later than what I would say a normal weeknight would be. Can you upgrade the Wonder Weapon? The Wonder Weapon on this map, you cannot upgrade it. You can, however, upgrade the weapon in the final DLC. So, DLC 4, you can go and get some stones that ultimately sort of upgrade the pack-a-punch machine that then lets you upgrade the Wonder Weapon. Next Suds and Buds. So, still trying to get it on the calendar. I think it's going to be the 17th of this month. That is a soft date. Should have it confirmed, like, tomorrow. Just have to go through the calendar before I go out of town on Thursday and check and make sure that actually works. Thank you so much for the follow, Retro Monkey 64. Much appreciated. You've got training soon? I haven't had training. Well, actually, I did come out of a training module just a few months ago. I haven't had to travel for training to really take me out of the game for a year now. What am I waiting for? Wonder Weapon. Oh, shit. That gummit. I did not mean to pop that goblin. I could really use some zombies right now. Gotta get this thing as filled up with ammo as I can since I have activated gum. Shit. Shield took a freaking beating there. 17th is on a Sunday. 16th. It'll be Saturday night into Sunday morning is the plan. Tentatively, as I said. I still need to confirm. If it's not that Saturday, it's going to be the following Friday. Month, I'll be gone a week, so as long as the next Suds and Buds is before then, it will not be the last weekend of the month. The 30th is, I have plans. That's a Saturday. Yeah, the 29th and the 30th. It would definitely not be that weekend. It might be the Friday before that, or it might be the Saturday before that. Come on. Aww. Whatever. No. Go Haymaker. It's been a long time, my old friend. Although, the Haymaker is kind of worthless to me after I get my KRM all the way leveled up, because that's the gun I go with. Long haul. Excuse me, since it's a wall buy. I hope there's some box variety in the next Call of Duty. Black Ops 4. It kind of sucks because the wall guns and the double pack-a-punch alternate ammo type sort of made... They kind of killed gun variety a good bit in this game. Not that it was... Not that gun variety was dead. But, like, I look forward to feeling a little bit more forced to hit the box. Like, here, I don't feel in any kind of panic to have to go hit the box at all. In some previous Zombies games, it felt almost necessary. And in some, it absolutely was necessary. Oh, wait. If I'm right, the giveaway will be on the next Suds and Buds. That is correct, but I have to figure out the date for Suds and Buds, which has been floating out there for forever. I've been trying to nail that down first. Purple pod. There we go. Alright, no worries. No arm. No problems. Yeah, no, I'm pretty pumped for it too, Turtle. I'm very, very pumped to do the giveaway, man. It's been on the roadmap of channel goals for a little while now. It'll be fun to finally actually do it. Let's see if one of them meatballs drop my Xeno matter.
Ooh.
This feels like the one, right? One of these meatballs to drop the good stuff. Be right as rain. Oh, I've been screwing around not doing my upgrades. They're easy enough, and I can probably get one in this round. Let's see. I don't think I've done this one. I guess we'll find out. Oh shit! Oh, there's another one right behind me. Oh boy. Haymaker light makes light work of them. Did that meatball drop a Xena matter? Not. Oh, I guess no Xeno matter this round. Ooh. Only 9 rounds left. Oh, shit! He whipped my ass! That gun flies. Get out the way. Craft Miner 22, what's going on tonight? I should say morning if you happen to be on the other part of the globe here. Oh, green shit. Oh, nope. I will accept an ammo.
I may not have enough bullets to survive this.
That's a positive.
I think the only one remaining is Junction? Did I not do the Junction one? Or maybe I did. Maybe it was the, maybe it was this one. Something other than a haymaker? Anyone? 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 Dingo! Dingo, my dingo. There it is. Oh, if only I had a monkey. It's just not fair once you get the Apothecary Servant. Especially with Alchemical Antithesis, it's nuts. Can I turn up the music a little? Yeah. Let me know how the mix is. Should have been up a good bit. At least a little bit. I'm soup! Hopefully tonight's going well for everyone. Grinding a little zombies here. Trying to get some LD built up. A little bit of XP, even though I forgot to prestige the round before. Oh, shit. You've got to be kidding me. I just wasn't paying attention to my back. Oh, crap. Double crap. This is where that Apothecary Servant would have been really handy had I crafted it. Should be able to make it out of this world without too much issue. Yeah. I'm good. I just slipped. Double tap.
Bottoms up.
Can't believe I'm gonna cough up my dingo. I just got it too.
Has this tonic imbued?
Crap. Should have crafted it first. To the table. Get back to the table. Oh, I should have time. Come on. Oh, come on. Craft it. Oh, what the? Why weren't you getting sucked up by the portal, man? Alright. I sold out for the Apothecary Servant, and it is not serving me well right now. There's no reason I should die here. But for some reason, I sense that I'm going to. Upgrade that. So you can't upgrade it. You can't upgrade it on this map. But you absolutely can upgrade it on Revelations. There used to be a bug in the game where you could get it upgraded. But that was a little, like, pokey and not as intended per the game design. Let's see. I need to go back to grab Quick Revive. Try to actually get Juggernaut this time. Instead of Double Tap. That stupid Mardwaw spawns right on top of me. Come on! Open up that mouth. Well, that's Double Tap. Nope, I want Juggernaut back here. Oh, crap. Alright, I feel safe now. As safe as one can feel in a game where everyone's trying to kill you. Shit. Sold out again for the freaking kill and I didn't get him. Come on, open your mouth. Hey, much of what I say while playing this game can very easily be taken out of context, which is exciting. It's probably part of the reason I love playing it so much. Oh shit, I gotta reload it. I gotta work on this no-scope. Although I just got the equipment to... Or I just got the, whatever. I'm looking for. The words, use your words. I just unlocked the scope. The ELO. Shield. I am shieldless. Grab back insta-kill. I haven't even pulled out my sword yet. We've basically reset from where I had that really bad run of downs. Got my last... Or wait, did I do my last ritual? Not ritual, but egg upgrade? I don't think so. Like 30% sure I did not. I was down here and there was two Mardwaws, but I don't know if they were. Yeah. Say, I think they were just regular ones that spawned in. Oh shit, I screwed this one up bad. Shit! Firing blindly into the wave of giant monster until I get a hit. I think two more eyes to hit. That guy's and that guy's. Woo! That Meatballa came a running quick. And my gun's out of ammo. And this gun's almost out of ammo. I screwed this one up bad. That's a very, very normal quote for me. Give me my sword, give me my sword, give me my sword, thank you! Alright. I have got to think seriously about getting a new gun. Because at present time, this one's not going to cut it with zero ammo. I'm cool for an alchemical. Nope. Haymaker it is.
That's a positive. We need all the positive.
Actually, I'm gonna go KRM and see if I can continue to upgrade it. That was a spicy meatball. It's a spicy meatball. Alright. So I think I've got what I need for the KRM to work at least this round. We'll see if we can get it leveled up all the way here in the next day or two, because it's the gun that I feel like I like to use the most for this Easter egg. Does really well against the meatballs when it's actually had, or when it has fast mags. It's a very serviceable weapon. Plus, it's a wall buy. This has been a pretty good exercise in getting different guns leveled up here in lieu of actually prestiging for the XP. Shit! Oh my. I kept pressing. Press keeping fire. Kept pressing it. It just refused to accept my input. So I'm out of quick revives. Don't really have that many points though. What happened to the stream? Oh shit! That's why my inputs wouldn't go in. Because I alt-tabbed out of the screen. Makes sense now. I was wondering why when I was pressing the fire button on my shotgun, it wasn't actually shooting anything. Oh my gosh. Moved the frame. Amateur move, guys. Amateur move. I must have alt-tabbed out and then, like, clicked and tried to drag it or something like that. Oh shit. Come on, I gotta get at least a level on this gun before I freaking get smoked. I need to get enough to get Juggernaut. And I need to burn this alchemical. Start a next round.
I know I've achieved something today.
Half a moment. Alright. This, at least, section of the round should be easy. I should have unlimited freaking cough conserve ammo for a hot second. Oh! Right when I didn't need it. Damn it, you zombies. Back the fuck up. Beauty is, it's like having unlimited ammo because it keeps replacing it. The problem is that I really need points right now so that I can get Juggernaut. Damn near went down that round. Flukishly, because I do not have Juggernaut. Perk bottle? Ray gun. Who wants a ray gun? Save me, I have ray gun! And he got my shield. Together. now I have enough for Juggernaut. I just have to make it over there to get it. Boy, I lost my composure there right at the end. Oh, shit. I don't have a shield either. I'm screwed. Yeah, it was like one freaking bad 5-minute stretch with a terrible set of downs. Well, I guess one of them was due to, I guess we'll call it user error outside of the game. Alt-tabbing out of the game and switching the frame. Ah, the sword. I have been forgetting to pull it out. As a matter of fact, I don't think I've pulled it out once. Shit. A spicy meatball. Come on. Shit. There we go. Just hang in there tight for the Marwa. Oh shit. Those meatballs are not to be screwed with. Max ammo. Need to still perk up. I can't get quick revive. I'm quick revived out, turtle. I don't have it. I don't have any space for it. Or not space. I've had my 3 buys or whatever already. That's where I was complaining about those downs that I had that were sort of in succession and really kind of. 5 minutes time, I burned up every one of my quick revives. I was gonna say, it was really strange how loud it was. Yeah, there's a level. Shit, 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 shit. Popkins, servant, Popkins. That sucked. I was scrolling through my wheel too fast. I was panicking. I was panic scrolling through my wheel, so I was like, I kept passing up the Apothecan Servant. I got a little over the top excited when I was trying to get in there with the KRM and grab a level or two. Oh shit. Well guys, I'm really glad you guys were able to hang out here with me late this evening. I was wanting to get a little earlier start, but I had some stuff to take care of, so. But I am very excited that you were able to join again and hang out here. You know, it's pretty late now for one of my normal weeknight streams. I will be live again tomorrow. It will be a little bit later than like a normal weeknight stream. It'll be like the same as tonight, 9:30, 9:45, something like that. So I'll be live again tomorrow night, barring some catastrophic event. If I get sick again, I'm basically just calling it quits on life. I'm just going to lay on the couch until I die. So I refuse to get sick between now and then. It's been keeping me down for a whole week. And I'm feeling good tonight, though. So and you guys hanging out and grinding some of these zombies certainly makes me feel better. But anyway, tomorrow night, I'll have a tweet that goes out probably a little bit beforehand, maybe give you guys like an hour's notice. Then there'll be a tweet, and I'll hit up Discord and such for when I actually go live. So, guys, again, much appreciated, and we'll be catching y'all very, very soon. We'll see you tomorrow night, and again, thank you so much for hanging out and chatting it up. We'll see you guys later.